This is a story about Elizabeth Bathory. It's in Ghana and Blaine.